All right, chat, it is time. If you guys do not know, today we are entering a Poke Rogue tournament. Here's how it'll work. It is me, Abe, Sykuno, Mi Young. We each get 3 runs total. You get a point per floor cleared, plus 10 points for every shiny found. The most points at the end of 3 runs wins the tournament. Let me enter. Budgie Budge. Yo, I beat you. I was here before you. Late.
That is insane. When you were
Sorry, you were late.
You asked for 20 minutes later.
It's okay. You don't respect people's time. I get that.
That is insane. What the fudge?
We have a common enemy here. Let's not be so aggressive.
Guys, this is not going well. I haven't been able to get past 20.
Bro, that's embarrassing. 20's embarrassing.
What does that mean? I've never played.
Oh, I'm going to dust you guys. We should put money on this.
No. I just said I never played.
No, stupid. I shouldn't give my ideas out. It's dumb.
Thank you.
Yeah, honestly, self-awareness is
something some people lack.
Wait, Lud, I heard that it took you like 2 days to beat it, though. Isn't that kind of a long time?
No, it's actually a really short amount of time. It only took me 14 hours. That's really impressive.
14? Wait, someone said 16 in my chat earlier.
And that's the thing. Can't trust the left anymore. They're making up numbers. Sykuno!
Oh, what were we talking about?
The left. How are you doing?
Pretty good. I don't know anything about this thing we're doing, but like I'm ready to do it.
So basically, it is a $500 Pokemon tournament. No one here has played the game. We're all jumping into PokeRogue.net. So the game works with arrow keys Z and X. So PokeRogue is a rogue-lite Pokemon game where you do battle after battle after battle. And the goal is to go to the 200th floor and eventually beat the boss. Now, every time you finish a battle, you have an opportunity, like you have a shop. You can heal, you get a free item from the shop. Also has like a lot of luck-based things, so you can get pretty good runs like that. You can also catch any Pokemon you want along the way. However, you can only use 6. You only get 6. Basically, there are 2 types of things you'll run into. One is wild Pokemon, which you can catch, run from, or kill. The other thing is trainers. And the trainers, and specifically like some gym leaders, who usually pop around like level 5 and 10 of each floor, will give you a like lottery ticket. And the lottery ticket you should use instantly because there's a gacha game with eggs. And when you hatch eggs, you can get a shiny Pokemon. You can also run into a shiny Pokemon randomly and catch it. Now, I will say the only other thing, every day there are select Pokemon which are considered like special. They have Pokerus.
Did I choose?
Today, I didn't choose. Of the starters have Pokerus, which means they get better a lot faster. So it is Quaxly from Gen 9 and Torchic from Gen 3. I would recommend playing with those two.
Like start with one of those?
Yeah, the purple box. You can start with 3 Pokemon, actually.
Oh my god, Mew. Mew is purple.
Mew's purple, but you don't have them unlocked yet. Yeah. Once you've selected 3, you can go down to start, and then we're in.
All right, well, I'm ready to start.
I'm also ready to start, Abe. And how much money was on this again?
I think it's $500.
Ahead, right?
$100. That's a lot of money.
Did you guys say start?
Just me over here. Hey, just me over here.
Okay.
Bro, I miss you.
What?
Now you might notice top right, it has your floor and then also the amount of
however
money.
However many records you broke on Twitch, you broke more on YouTube because there's only like 10 streamers there. But that's besides the point.
Floor 10, not bad.
Wait, what? Already?
I'm still adjusting the settings.
3.
I mean, guys, this game's just, I'm a Pokemon master.
Where you at?
Super Leer.
Wait, you got a Super Leer?
Yeah, yeah.
What floor is everyone on? Update. I'm on 12.
I'm on 7.
25.
Liar.
What?
Oh, wait, the score's on the screen. She's at 7. Sorry.
How do I know what's important in this game? No!
Fair warning, level 145 is very hard.
So, like, when do I get to go to a Pokemon Center?
Never. You have to use the heals.
I'm dying.
Every 10, it'll heal you automatically.
I'm already dying. Well, it's like gone real bad.
At 10, everyone on your team will be fully restored.
I'm using
so
more.
You just have to,
I have so many lures.
Okay, dude, I actually feel like I'm picking on fucking middle schoolers right now. You should. Bro, I was invited to this. I didn't know they would be bad.
Get rid of this paralyze that's been plaguing my guy.
You can't early on, actually.
What?
You have to wait until level 10.
Oh, God. What is strong against this?
And you might have noticed the bosses have, like, these, like, 2 bars. It makes it, like, harder to kill them. You can also catch the boss Pokemon.
You think I know Pokemon like that? I don't.
Oh, there we go. Egg voucher. Come on. So part of this tournament is that you get more points if you get a shiny Pokemon.
There's an item called EXP Balance. Do not take it.
Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep.
Whoa,
beep, beep.
It's a voucher.
Yeah, and then make sure you use it on the shiny thing. Yeah, you get it at... Wait, did you find it in the shop?
I think so, but how do I... I feel like I didn't take it.
You have to click it. Did you click it?
I'm not sure.
Bro, did you put your arrow on it and press A?
Why is he yelling?
I don't know.
Why are you yelling, bro?
What do you mean?
Why are you yelling?
How do you not know?
Wait, I'm losing. I'm losing it.
I'm right there with
guys,
you.
Guys, I'm actually about to lose.
You can always run if it's not a trainer. Sometimes you just
I am running. I need this Pikachu for Dynamax Pikachu.
You,
I got
you just
it.
Go to the next floor?
Huge.
I feel like I got a revive.
Beat 20. Dude, I'm fucking lost at 25.
Wait, you actually lost?
Yes, I lost! I told you I've never played this game before.
Whoa! It's evolving, let's go! Wow, so cute.
This Farfetch is one-shotting every single thing I have. I don't know what...
Is it a Farfetch or a Sirfetch?
Just a Farfetch. It just one-tapped every single... I just lost.
To a Farfetch'd?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. That's it.
The little bird.
I just lost. That was it.
What level did you lose at?
I think 20.
Nothing embarrassing about losing in the 20s. I want you to know that.
Well, how far did you guys make it?
I'm about to wipe exactly where Ludwig wipes.
It was hard, man.
Wait, did you die to Ivy?
I died to whatever the grass one was. Or no, the blue guy, the Quaxi.
Wait, Miyoung's the only one alive.
Better?
Oh, she's on 25. So if she loses here, then she'll be the same as Abe and Ludwig. It's fire type against fire type, but Combusken has fighting, which means if she doesn't switch out, Combusken's likely gonna get smoked, right?
Ow, but I'm dying here.
I feel like it's just gonna be slower and get killed if it doesn't Aqua Jet. Oh my god, yeah, oh, well, there it goes. I think she's about to lose, guys. I think she's about to lose here. Like, this does not look good to me.
Woo! Sorry, I don't know why I scream every time. I don't know. Maybe I'm a bit extra.
She fucking beat 25?
How did she just... Her Tauros just leveled up like 50 times in one...
Whoa! What are you guys... You guys are looking?
How dope.
That's such a cool Tauros. Fire?
Whoa. Why is everyone shocked right now?
You got a juiced up Combusken too?
Oh, that's crazy.
What the hell is that thing?
It's an all-ass Pokemon for sure.
Me not knowing anything.
I beat this game a bunch, and I thought it would be better if I threw, so I lost on purpose.
Wait, I thought first.
I lied. I fucking lied. I'm a liar.
Oh, why'd you say that so aggressively?
But I threw. I didn't lose on purpose. I threw.
We literally catching Pokemon for aesthetics, and we lost.
Oh my god, the XP balance, Myung. It's yellow, legendary. Yeah, ooh. The XP balance item. That thing.
you're trolling.
What do you mean I'm trolling? What?
You're Yellow's Ultra.
Yeah, that means it's more rare.
You're trying to int me right
ultra.
Now.
It's more rare.
It came out of an Ultra Ball.
This is crazy. Yeah,
it's more rare.
Bro is still going.
Yeah, this is just great. I thought we'd all lose around the same thing, but Myung is it like literally double?
Yeah,
we should start the next round. Should we just start the next
round?
Okay.
Yeah, we'll just start the next round.
Get ready, by the way, to eat our dust, Myung, because we are going to go crazy.
My next run's going to be a big one.
My bad. My bad.
If you thought we were trying on the last one, you are sorely mistaken, right, guys? You were sorely mistaken.
Yeah.
100%. I mean,
Myung, what floor are you on?
43.
I'm on floor 20.
Wait, really? Already?
Why are you laughing?
Good.
I lied. I'm on 415.
Woo! Sorry.
But I just caught a Pokemon with the win basically secured now.
Blaziken.
I lived! No way! Oh, wow. They killed Treecko. Okay. This is tough.
Guys, I know I sound like a broken record, but I forget what's good against this.
How's Myung doing? She's on 46. Okay, she's slowing down a bit. C-Dot turns into Shift Tree. Kind of mid.
Whoa! Why does this look crazy? What is this week two? I feel like I need a spreadsheet.
Why are they so much higher level than me? Like, this is crazy.
It's not RIP. Chill. This is winnable.
Whoa! Are you brave or just ignorant? I don't know. I don't know who are you.
Thunder Wave. Oh. That's fine, because I use this Pikachu. Since it's paralyzed, its attack, its speed is cut in half, which means Electro Ball, which does more damage the bigger the difference in speed is gonna do a bazillion damage. Or it's only gonna do that much. Okay, I thought it would do even more than that, I'll be honest. Wow, we lost. What the...
How is Myung still on the first try? She's actually on some goat shit. Although, if I remember correctly, the run's relatively easy up until, like, 85, 95 or something.
I'm just gonna keep punching. Don't ever stop punching! Punch again! Oh my god, this was the carry I needed.
Oh! Oh, I realize that's not a shiny, it's a different Pokemon.
Keep it. Look at Myung's Pokemon. They're all level 50. Every single one of her Pokemon are higher level than the random ones she runs into.
Okay, I actually will keep it, though.
But all of my Pokemon were severely weaker except for the one that I power leveled.
What'd you say? I said I'm going to keep my shiny. Fuck! 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 Why am I getting so giga-gapped by flying?
Guys, I lost again on, like, level 30. I just physically cannot make it past, like, level 30. Like,
it ain't your game.
No, they're just always higher level than me. My three runs combined is worse than Myung's run right now alone.
Wait, is Myung still on their first run?
Yeah.
She's on round, like, 90 or something.
What?
I don't know how.
I told you guys I don't fuck with her.
That is crazy!
Sorry, I meant to meet up.
Yeah.
If you first try beat this game...
What floor do you have to get to beat it?
200, yeah.
There's no way I get to 200.
Okay, so Nasty Plot, I believe, doubles your attack. So the first one always pays off. The second one doesn't. It's just so strong. Oh, it's over. Is it just over here? What the... How am I supposed to win? What did I do wrong on this run? How am I supposed to win this game here? Like...
Wait, is Myung actually still on
the
first run?
Yeah, dude.
She's on like 100 somehow. I
be warned, 145 is not to be trifled with.
I don't think I'm gonna get there.
Are you keeping your Pokemon topped up? I've been, but my best advice is just watch me play. I'm not gonna say I'm a Pokemon master, but I mean, I'm decent at Pokemon. Mega Bracelet! Oh my god! Oh, this is the run. This is the run. This is the run. I just got a Mega Bracelet. I win.
Okay. Do you have a Pokemon that can Mega?
Mega Charizard's coming this way. I'm about to win this.
Wait, he actually might cook. Wait.
Dude, I should be catching up to Myung
soon. Wait, what did you say?
She's a bit slow.
How do I win this battle here?
He's trolling. Probably the Nugget.
I just straight up can't. Okay, Charmander, get him. I mean, just lost on level 8 again. What happened?
I could have won.
What did I do wrong?
I'm watching your stream now.
I'm going to choose this guy. Someone told me choose two Pokemon so they share the XP. Like, instead of choosing three, that way they share the XP.
No. It's bad advice. Listen to me.
Wait, what? That's what chat told me.
Let me backseat.
Okay.
I want you to grab...
Okay, I'll go slower. All right.
You're already in the game.
Yeah, I chose my favorite Pokemon. I'm in. I choose
You're losing at the start screen.
Nice. I could win this. And with those levels, I'm
What's good against fighting?
Psychic.
Flying.
Psychic flying?
Fairy.
Let's use, check your ability. Is it, Blaze? Is it, does it power up fire moves?
It's Blaze. Yeah, so Ember would be
That'd be
better.
Great.
You guys are confusing me.
I would swap into the Starly.
It's killing me. Aerial Ace.
Did I just get jebaited? Chat?
You got jebaited. You always start with three.
So you always start with three. I just got.
Unless you pick up like
I think this is gonna solo me.
So the best Pokemon.
Can you run from a boss fight? Prage. Okay. That's insane. This is looking bad. Level 106. But doesn't it go first? He tanks trust. Okay. Oh my god. Actually taped
it. I have a Quibin. I'm officially on 124, guys. Myung, I need to give you this warning again.
Huh?
145 is crazy hard.
I didn't full heal like I thought I did. That's so awkward. I should probably swap. No! He's reading me like a book again. Whoa! What the fudge?
Rayquaza shiny! Wait, that's not what a shiny Rayquaza looks like. That is black colored.
It has three health bars?
How'd you even get that? Again?
Oh yeah, you're destroying it. It will resist water types, so definitely, yeah, acrobatics is your best move.
Absolutely demolished.
Oh. You know, if you believe in your Ampharos, maybe. If you believe in your Ampharos' speed, maybe
it
can win.
Make it rain.
Confuse Ray, that'll do it. I actually think Confuse
Ray
is the play.
Might be the play.
Now they're going to swap out. They're going to swap out almost assuredly.
Confuse Ray. Confuse Ray.
Confuse Ray is not the worst call.
Oh, Confuse Ray would be such a play here. He's going
to
swatch back into
Well, I think Shadow Ball kills. Shadow Ball kills, though.
Yeah, but the swap out happens before the attack, though, doesn't it? So, like, yeah, see? I told you, man.
Should have confused Ray.
I'm just saying, how have I not made it anywhere when I literally seem like I know Pokemon?
All right.
They're inting her. They're inting you, Mia.
Officer.
Is this where I do double kick? Or do you think they swap out?
Now they're probably going to swap out.
Wait, why would you? Why?
Because he swaps out for sure, right?
Great call, guys.
I don't think I would speed it.
I would not attack. I would swap Blaze instead. Oh, yeah, this would be good. Wait, this is perfect. Because you know exactly what it's swapping into. If you swap to that guy, it swaps into Florges right after.
So great. So genius.
Okay,
who's he
going
to swap to?
This is a discharge angle.
Dazzling Gleam, right? Isn't Fairy on Fairy Violence cool?
It's
1x. It's 1x. It does pretty good. Or maybe Discharge.
Because then you get stabbed. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah, now you gotta swap though.
Am I swapping again?
Yeah, you gotta do the whole fucking. You gotta do the.
Who am I? Back
the same guy.
I'm gonna be totally. I think Myung might be in trouble here. Like,
no, she got it.
And then make it.
You're winning
make
the trades.
Rain, right?
Yeah, you're getting a discharge on the fairy.
Or no. And then am I supposed to swap again?
What does she have even? What does she even use on you? Black back to Blaziken. Oh, she used Thunderbolt. That was it. Okay, they're gonna swap again. No. Who was it again?
Just Aerial Ace. You know they're gonna swap to the flying.
Oh yeah, Aerial Ace probably kills Talonflame.
Flying bad against flying.
I don't think it matters what move you pick here. I don't think it'll be the make or break.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean I think it's either a swap or it probably dies.
It's dead.
What a gone for quick attack myself, huh? Remember, whoever you switch in, he's gonna switch someone. So if you go Godango, he's gonna switch out instantly into. You could read the switch. Is Meowstic squishy? No, that's not bad. Take that shit.
And now
fake out. Always a free fake out. Okay, I'm not even memeing. If you had faked that, you would have killed. Like, that's crazy. Your chat is throwing for you. That was such a throw
what
chat.
I don't know.
The fucking Blissey had 1 HP. Chat, that was embarrassing. W.
How much does he have left? Just this guy?
I think you don't want to swap in. You could try to do damage. Yeah, fairy's not bad.
Disarming boy.
Disarm that fucker.
No, psychic will be better still, won't it? Because
Golden Go crushes this guy. Yeah, this clown, and he's 100% gonna swap to Blissey, right? Is that what he always does?
Blissey died, right? Blissey's dead.
Oh, then
dead.
Fucking yeah. And he outraged.
Make it rain on him.
Oh, he outraged.
Goldango
is
super.
Make
fast,
it rain
too.
On that guy.
Oh wait, what? It's faster? That's insane.
No, but he's confused. He's confused. You
that's
win
good,
this.
That's good.
Am I supposed to make it rain again?
Just keep making it rain. I think that's the play here. Oh my God,
she's
gonna
win. Himself. Oh no.
She's gonna. Oh.
Oh, I forgot about this guy.
Okay, but I think Godango might be faster. I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah.
Really? I mean, I don't know how they're built. I'm only thinking competitive Pokemon.
Wait.
Godango.
You ran out of PP.
Oh, and
she don't run out of
dip. No, it's a fire type. Shadow Ball works. So I'm gonna be honest, I don't know the IVs or the.
Godango's way faster than this guy, 100%.
Yeah, normally Golden goes way faster.
Put my net worth on it. Shadow Ball, yeah, oh yeah, easy kill.
Godango's super.
Wait, cool. Press shift. Press shift.
Oh, wait, what happened?
You said you're putting what on it?
Godango stats. Wait, I have sworn Godango.
Wait,
Meowscar
is actually faster. Meowscar can finish it off. Does that kill? Hold on, hold up.
Flame is really fast. This is kind of.
No,
we're definitely faster
again?
Than this fucker, right? Talon's base speed is faster, but your 6 level's higher. But, like, what are you going to do? Switch into Ampharos? Slash.
We risk it here. YOLO.
I think you risk it.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not faster, you're probably going to lose anyway, so.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
It's winnable. Oh, it's winnable. It's winnable. It's winnable. It's winnable.
Seven.
It's winnable.
It just all comes down to if Ampharos has more speed, because if you have a dragon attack, best move is just discharge. Best move is just discharge here. The burn only reduces your regular attack, so it's nothing that
fast.
It's
burn.
Faster than you! How on this galaxy?
Wait, refresh. Control R.
No!
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no.
This was as good as
oh,
it gets,
no.
Honestly.
Refresh,
dude,
just hit refresh.
So
no!
That's
just
so
hit refresh.
Wait. What if pause? What if you refresh and then played without any backseating to see if you did better?
We did confusion.
Wait, that's actually kind of hype. Really, and then we'll all mute and watch. I think it's a good idea. Refresh,
yeah.
Refresh.
I think that's fair.
Refresh.
That's
wait, people
fair.
Are chanting it. Do you hear them?
I think that sounds very fair, actually. That does make a lot of sense.
Then
yeah,
I feel so
hurt.
Vindicated. I would love that. I'm rooting on her downfall, to be clear.
That's crazy.
I think that sounds fair. We were kind of backseating.
We
a
mute.
Bit.
Just do Dazzling Gleam if you're going to stay in, right? Never mind. Good fucking call. Great call, even.
Okay.
Or actually, is Dazzling Gleam better? Because that does 160. Wait, he's stuck in Outrage.
Dead.
Now you go Godango. He might straight up murder Golden Boy.
I think I'm just dead. And I'm okay.
Yeah.
He's killing my whole party.
You know what? I wish she won, but I do secretly feel vindicated for the people in her chat saying, don't listen to Ludwig. He has no idea what he's talking about. Not because they weren't right. But because it hurt to read the truth. Wait, what's going on? Psychic. Just do psychic again.
Guys, there's no way. Am I supposed to? Because there's no way that. What am I supposed to again? And then what? Am I supposed to...
Yo, how's that run going?
Holy crap.
You beat him! What?
Wait, what?
Bro!
Wait, what? Wait,
that
how?
Was insane!
Oh my god,
No way!
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
It's because you guys backseated me.
Oh my god,
oh my god. She actually won!
This is my nightmare. I feel like I'm actually melting into a puddle.
She's
I can't believe that happened.
Wait, she's just a Pokemon master.
I was watching Ludwig's POV of him watching Myung, and Ludwig was talking so much shit because he thought Myung lost, and he was like, I feel vindicated.
Wow. I think I deserve an apology here.
Myung, I would like to apologize. And honestly, congratulate you on your dub. We can call it. Even though I'm gapping you in points, I think we give it to you.
Thank you.
That's because she's still on her first run.
Yeah, so true.
And I don't think I want to watch a second and a third run, respectfully.